Jim Rosen. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank Boy, you. These songs were short back then. Thank you.
You're nice. Thank you very much.
We might do that a little bit.
Here's the Dan Fogelberg tune we used to do. I have these moments all steady and strong. I'm feeling so holy and humble. The next thing I know, I'm all worried and weak, and I feel myself starting to crumble. The days miss the mark and the nights get so dark, and some kind of message comes through to you, and some kind of message comes through you, and it says to you, love when you can, cry when you have to, feel your must, that's a part of the plan, await your arrival, simple survival. Thank you.
Thank you, God.
That was just part of the plan.
Okay, this next song is kind of an audience participation thing that we used to do down at the Midwestern when everybody sat right in front of us.
Are you nervous?
Well, there's a rose, but you better not pick it. Only grows when it's on the vine. Handful of thorns and you know you've missed it. Lose your love when you say the word mine. You better not pick it. Only grows when it's on the vine. Handful of thorns and you know you've missed it. Lose your love when you say the word the word mine.
you better not pick it. Only grows when it's on the vine. Handful of thorns and you know you've missed it. Lose your love when you say the word mine.
Mine.
Love is a rose.
Sing as good as you always did.
Yeah, we're still good.
Yeah, those voices are still out there.
I can see the face, Jerry.
Okay, every once in a while we had Jerry and Rick sing a song or two, so we're going to present first Jerry and then Rick. They're going to do a couple songs for you.
I just seen a face I can't forget. The time or place where we just met. She's just a girl of me. Now when all the world to see we met. Na 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 na. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way, and she would have been kept out of sight. But as it is, I dream of her tonight.
Na 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 na.
Just a girl for me. Now when all the world to see we met. Na 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 na. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way, and she would have been kept out of sight. But as it is, I dream of her tonight.
Thank you very much. Old stuff.
Okay, this is for all the ladies that were in love with Rick O'Neill.
Who is that? Where is she?
This is Mr. Hugh himself.
Did she come tonight?
This is called Come On If You're Coming.
One, two, three, four!
Yeah.
Susan. I need a beer.
Would you please make it two?
Where's Jerry Harris? He could get us a beer. He used to do it. Y'all can dance on this if you want.
Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Your heart won, I know you've got your reasons. These things that are pleasing you will hurt you somehow. She's able. The Queen of Hearts is always your best bet. Well, it seems to me some fine things have been laid upon your table, but you only want the ones you'll never get. Desperado. Driving you on. And freedom, oh, freedom, well, that's just some people talking. Your prisoner's walking through this world all alone. Don't your feet get cold in the wintertime? The sky won't snow, the sun don't shine. It's hard to tell the nighttime from the day. You're losing all your highs and lows. Ain't it funny how the feelings go away? Hey, desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down.
Thank you.
of hearts is always your best bet. Twisted fate has found you out and finally turned the tables. Stole your dreams, she paid you with regrets. Desperado.
Is there gonna be anything left? Is there gonna be?
Sealed your fate a long time ago.
Thank you, an Old Eagles medley.
Thank you very much. Good dancing.
Okay, here's a song that Jerry and I used to jump around on stools with, but he broke his leg, so he can't do a lot of jumping. Y'all help us out on this. A song we did a long time ago down the Great Midwest.
Diggy diggy loud, diggy diggy low, fell in love at the federal door. Bob was cold, but the coffee sold. Diggy diggy loud, and diggy diggy low.
Diggy diggy loud, diggy diggy low, everyone knew he was a foe. Nobody else could ever show so much love for diggy diggy low.
It's a place they call romance, where they do the Cajun dance. Give your love a half a chance, give your love for every man.
Diggy diggy love, diggy diggy love, everyone knew he was a foe. Nobody else could ever show so much love for diggy diggy love.
All right, Jerry.
Went to see his pa, now he's got himself a papa-in-law. Moved out where the bayou flowed. Diggy diggy lie and diggy diggy low.
Diggy diggy lie, diggy diggy low. Everyone knew he was a beau. Nobody else could ever show so much love for diggy diggy low.
One more time.
Diggy diggy lie, diggy diggy low. Everyone knew he was a beau. Nobody else could ever show so much love for diggy diggy low.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sue.
I used to be late for work every Monday morning because of that song.
If anybody just wandered in and wondered what we're doing up here, we're Kessler's friends, and we're doing the set that we did about 8 years. This is a tune called Big Yellow Taxi.
Can I get a beer, please?
They paved paradise, they put up a parking lot. With a pink motel, a boutique, and a swinging night spot. Don't it always seem to go? You don't know what you got till it's gone. They pay paradise and they put up a parking lot. They cut down the trees, they put them in a tree museum. And they charged all the people a dollar and a half just to see them. Don't it always seem to go? You don't know what you got till it's gone. They pay paradise and they put up a parking lot.
You don't know what you got till it's gone. They paid the dyes and they put up a parking lot.
All right, J.D. Hopkins on a guitar here.
We're videotaping this tonight, so everybody make lots of racket. We're going to preserve this for posterity.
Could y'all give me a little lows on this next song?
My rabbit? Okay, we'll do that.
Okay, here's a tune that Hoyt Axton and Linda Ronstadt did, and we're going to dedicate this to Royal. And Royal's sitting right down here, and it's his birthday today. He's 21 years old.
All right, Royal.
Happy birthday.
All right. All right.
Like a lion in the winter, I can hear the summer call. Like a ship out on the ocean in a storm.
Well,
and sometimes when I get lonely, I can swear I hear you call. Oh, the nights are cold and you don't keep me warm. And when I first saw you, I first loved you.
Muddy, some say river's clear and cold, but the river that I'm sailing goes to sea. And sometimes I do grow weary, and sometimes I feel low, and sometimes I wonder if you think of me. And when I first saw you, I first loved you. Fire in your eyes, but somebody told me that it wouldn't be easy. And you buried that love for the devil to see.
Thank you, Jerry.
A ship out on the ocean in a storm. And sometimes when I get lonely, I can swear I hear you call. Oh, the nights are cold when you don't keep me warm. And
Thank
lying
you very
in the
much.
Winter as opposed to standing in Thank the winter. You.
Okay, there's a song, a special song that we used to do down at the Great Midwestern and just about everywhere we went back in the early 70s, or I should say mid-70s. And we'd like to do this song for you right now. It's a song that Martha sings back during the hippie era.
Used to be a hippie.
We used to be hippies.
Hey, this is a Jefferson Airplane tune. It's called White Rabbit.
Oh, get me through this one. Thank you very much.
Makes you larger and one pill makes you small, and the ones that your mother gives you don't do anything at all. Poor Alice, when she was just small. And if you go a chasing rabbits and you know you're going to fall, a jellamauka, a smoking caterpillar has given you the call. Go ask Alice when she's 10 feet tall. When the man on the chessboard get up and tell you where to go, just had some kind of mushroom, oh, your mind is moving on. Go ask Alice, I think she'll know. When logic and proportion have fallen side down, and the white knight is charging backwards,
Martha Brewer.
Thank you very much. Wow. Old lady doing that? Thank you. Lock the doors. Lock the doors.
Not bad for a bunch of old timers.
See, we have a lot of old hippies out there.
Yeah. LSD time, right?
Okay, what the hell, we're gonna try this.
Thank you.
what you want. And all the things you thought before have faded in the grave. Can you see that I don't know if it's a you or if it's a me? If it's one of us, I'm sure we both will see. Won't you take a look and tell me,
hey, me, what you want to do? And left me to die like fox on the run.
Like fox on the run. Now everybody knows the reason for the fall. When woman tend a man down in paradise's hall, a woman tend me and took me for a ride. And now I'm like a web fox, I need a place to hide.
Walks to the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in a hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like fox on the run.
Pour a glass of wine to fortify our souls. We'll talk about the world and all the friends we used to know. I see a strange girl who put me on the floor. The red is dead, the other hand, the hounds are at my door.
She walks to the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like fox on the run.
Thank you.
That was a high one. I lost 5 pounds on this song.
I can't believe we made it. Thank you very much. I'd like to do a couple of our own songs, old ones that we used to do for you.
I'd like to drink a sip of beer.
Just a couple.
This is for Frida.
If I can get it out. Dropped on a day to see if he would say he'd change his mind on the way he feels about me. About me and love. Cause a few nights before we were on love in a world so good I felt like a brand new baby. And I thought that maybe we were off to a new kind of life of thrills where our thoughts could touch. Our bodies came close together, came close together. But I was wrong and I found out late last night that there's others like me who have the right to play the role that's supposed to be mine. Few nights before we were on love in a world so good I felt
Yeah, that's been a long
Thank
time.
You.
Thank you. Harlan and Jerry wrote this.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Okay, we're going to attempt this song. Y'all just hang on with us.
One.
Called Eugene Pratt. I was just a young boy on the Oklahoma plains. I always tried to keep my shoes shine, tried to keep a clean name. Way over town lived a boy named Eugene Pratt. Had we weren't allowed to talk to him, we could say hi, this or that, Lord. Went off to school. Eugene sat right in front of my desk. And all the kids, they'd make fun of him, 'cause Gene was such a mess. Lord, but he worked hard, and he took home a mess of good grades. Yeah, and when it came time to go to the big score, Eugene went far away, 'cause that's the way it was. And that's the way it is. I went off to college, got myself a job at the campus store. In the meantime, Gene spent his time writing about the Vietnam War. Oh, I didn't understand all the things he was talking about. So me and my friends from that old fraternity, we just got drunk and blocked it all out. 'Cause that's the way it was, and that's the way it is. And that's the way it was, and that's the way it is. I'll pick it, Jerry. Graduated, lost our deferment, our excuse. And the man said, come here, boy, gonna put your education to a good use. And I went down to the draft board, and there was Eugene looking live and well. Well, but when it came time for the first never land, he taught him how to go to hell. Yes, he did. Cause that's the way it was, and that's the way it is, and that's the way it was, and that's the way it is. Okay, here comes the last verse.
Thank God.
This is where we always get serious and shit. Y'all ready to get serious now? We're going to talk about Eugene Pratt here.
was by far the smartest, the most concerned with humanity. But it was him that they took far away and stuck in a penitentiary. Oh, I can't help but wonder if we'd all stand up like him, then there'd be no one to carry those damn caps with something nobody believes in. But that ain't the way it was. That ain't the way it is. That ain't the way it was. That ain't the way it is. That ain't the way it was. That ain't the way it is. That ain't the way it was. That ain't the way it is.
Thank you.
Oh, hippie song.
Yeah, we're dragging out these hippie songs.
Thank you very much.
Okay, we're going to do one more song and take a break. We thank you all for hanging on with us for our 10-year anniversary, and this was the original group right here.
Hey, do we look any different?
All right.
I was trying to make some time. They said that's how the game was played. Oh, spirits float freely, but mine were really low. Somewhere on the way I fell behind. Just when my rainy days were clouding all my dreams, your sunny smile was there and it was mine. Can't believe I'm loving you so easy and you want me to stay. Climbing higher every day. You took my thousand ounces and washed them all away. Hey,
everybody help us out.
And the feeling's getting better every day. 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 And the feeling's getting better every day.
Thank you all. We'll be back.
Thank you very much.
With a new band.
Okay, what we're doing right now, we're Kessler's friends, and what we're doing right now is, this is kind of the second version of the group. From 1978 to 1981, we had a lot of different members. And one of those members was Steve Ferguson over on my right here.
Jim Rosen on my left.
And Mike Alger on the drums.
He's kind of cute, isn't he?
And here's one of the songs we used to do. It's a little tune by the Kingsmen called Louie Louie. Player. And he'll be back later.
He's got about 500 of those things.
It's a jump in and hang on to. Okay, we're going to do a tune that the Bo Brummels recorded back in the 60s. This is called Just a Little.
I love you so, and I die.
on, dance again. I like this dancing stuff.
Okay, we're making these up as we go along, you know? If anybody just came in, we're Kessler's Friends, and these are some of the songs we did from 1978 to about 1981.
You got a smile so bright, you know you should have been a candle. I'm holding you so tight, you know you could have been a handle. The way you sweep me off my feet, you know you could have been a broom. And baby, you're so sweet, you know you could have been perfume. Well, you could have been anything.
Okay, we've got a special treat for you right now. Steve Ferguson is going to sing a few of his tunes and a few of other people's tunes. But Steve Ferguson used to be with NRBQ. He used to be with Kessler's Friends. And right now he's going to do a few of his own tunes.
We're going to dance.
So let's make him welcome.
Like some crazy fool, got a 4-inch skull stopping at the MU, and I got a job scrubbing my mama's floor, singing ding dong dang lang, up 2, 3, 4, help, help, send me an ambulance, help, help, doctor come soon, help, help, you can take me away, but don't you stop me from saying these crazy mixed up blues. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Got a 12-pound baby named him Mr. Clean. And he drives a red train, but says it just won't do. I told him, Baba Balula, the old lady. Hey! in holy cane. She said, picking at your top, boy, gonna pickle your brain. If she go to hell, she said, the devil ain't fair. Well, there's a whole lot of shaking going on now. Yeah, help, help, send me an ambulance. Help, help, doctor, come soon. Help, help, you can take me away, but don't you stop me from singing these crazy mixed up blues. One thing that Steve can't stand at all is watching female midgets playing basketball. But I can see sitting over at the racehorse to ride a bit on a horse named Bow Wow Quack Quack. Help, help, send me an ambulance. Help, help, doctor, come soon. Help, help, you can take me away, but don't you stop me from saying crazy mixed up blues. Thank you.